time petite reporter, and I'm here at Legoland and the hotel. Guess what? Only 5 minutes away from here, from my home. So let's get started. Follow me. Don't you love this music? Come on. I went here before, and like I think I've been here with my class, right? On the field trip. And it was amazing. So I think it's beautiful here. So let's go inside. So cool. This is a Lego man from the hotel. Let's go check it out. All you need is, there's a restaurant here. All you need to do is come in here.
I cannot go in there with the video.
There's a pool here, but it's too cold to go in. And let's keep on going. Oh, there's a Christmas tree. I forgot about the Christmas tree. There's a Lego Land Christmas tree. I don't know where the light is. I'm just going to take a look. No, sorry.
Look,
look. It's
so cool. Let's see what's going here. Come on. We have a surprise for you. My mom is. We're going to go see you there.
It's a chilly day in my hotel. It's so chilly and we're here. This is the surprise. I forgot how it calls.
Gourmet Goodies Bake Shop.
Gourmet Goodies Bake Shop. Let's go in, come on. It's a Gourmet Goodies Bake Shop. Oh my goodness. It smells so sweet in here. There's a snowman cake, the candy cane cake, and I don't know what it is. But and then this, then all this cake. And look at this cake. Chocolate, vanilla caramel. That's cute. Look. And these are all the cupcakes. Hi, I'm Jade. I am a petite reporter and I'm here with
Carissa here. Sure, I'd be happy to. I own Gourmet Goodies Shop in downtown Winnipeg, and we're actually in our bakery location. We've been in business for 6 years. We actually started with a kiosk at Euclid's Mall, and then we have another bakery location in Miller's Landing off Cypress Gardens, and then we moved to our downtown bakery 2 years ago, actually, and we loved it downtown. We have lots of places on social media that you can find us. Our website is ggcupcake.com. We also have Facebook, Instagram, and we post all our photos for all of our cakes on Pinterest.
How long have you been in the business?
Well, that's a great question. I have been in the baking business for 6 years. My background is actually in business management and organizational leadership. I had to learn.
Thank you for your time.